And if you bought tickets to see Ellen DeGeneres' stand-up tour, check your email in case you missed it. She has canceled several tour stops, including Dallas. Ellen was supposed to hit the stage next week at Fair Park. Right now, we don't know why she canceled the show. Ticketmaster only issued an event canceled message to customers. The company will issue refunds to the original payment method. They say it should appear in your account within 14 to 21 days.